hand was spread to set before you, which earth has given and human hands have made. It will become for us the bread of life.
Blessed are you, Lord God.
Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation. Through your goodness we have this wine to set before you, fruit of the vine and work of human hands. It will become for us the cup of salvation.
Blessed is God of all creation.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give thanks and praise.
Father, we give you thanks and praise to your beloved Son, Jesus Christ, your living man, through whom you have created all things, who was sent by you in your great goodness to be our Savior. By the power of the Holy Spirit, he took flesh as your Son, born of the Blessed Virgin. He lived on earth and went about among us. He opened wide his arms for us on the cross. He put an end to death by dying for us, and revealed the resurrection by rising to new life. So he fulfilled your will and won for you a holy faith. And now we give you thanks, because through him you have given us eternal life and delivered us from the bondage of sin and the fear of death, into the glorious liberty of the children of God. Therefore, with angels and archangels and with all the company of heaven, we proclaim your great and glorious name, forever praising you, and say,
Holy, 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 Holy,
God of our
hearts, heaven and earth, full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Lord, you are holy and true, the source of all things. Grant that by the power of your Holy Spirit and according to your will, these gifts of bread and wine may be to us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ, who in the same night that he was betrayed took bread and gave him thanks. He broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me. In the same way, after supper, he took the cup and gave it thanks. He gave it to them, saying, Drink this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this as often as you drink it, in remembrance of me. Great is the mystery of faith.
Christ has risen.
Christ
has risen.
Perfect sacrifice made once for the sins of the whole world. Rejoicing in his mighty resurrection and glorious ascension, and looking for his coming glory, we celebrate this memorial of our redemption, as we offer you this our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving. We bring before you this bread and this cup, and we thank you for counting us worthy to stand in your presence and serve you. Send the Holy Spirit of your people and gather into one in your kingdom all who share this one bread and one cup, so that we, in the company of Mary, Mother of God, Saint Paul, and all the saints, may praise and glorify you forever through Jesus Christ, our Lord, by you and with you and in you, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honor and glory be yours, Almighty Father, forever
Thank you.
be the good shepherd, and of his love for us to lay down his life and rise again. Keep us always under his protection, and give us grace to follow in his steps. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We say together, Almighty God, we thank you for feeding us with the body and blood of your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him we offer you our souls and bodies, the living sacrifice. Send us out into the power of your Spirit to live in worth, to your praise and glory. Amen. Any birthdays?
God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord.
now and always. Amen.
Serve the Lord.
In the name of Christ. Amen.